MS Dhoni is an Indian cricketer, best remembered for leading the Indian ODI team to its second World Cup win in 2011. Check out the some facts about your favorite player Dhoni. Before that, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe our channel Celebrity Reality and don't forget to press the bell icon. Mahendra Singh Dhoni was born on July 7, 1981, in Ranchi, Bihar, now in Jharkhand, into a Rajput family originally from Uttarakhand. His father, Pan Singh, is retired employee of MECON, a public sector undertaking under the Ministry of Steel, where he worked in junior management positions. His mother, Devki Devi, is a housewife. Mahendra Singh Dhoni has one elder brother, Narendra Singh Dhoni, and one elder sister, Jayanti Gupta. His brother is a politician, while his sister is an English teacher. MS Dhoni is an Indian cricketer best remembered for leading the Indian ODI team to its second World Cup win in 2011. He made his ODI debut for the national team on December 23, 2004, against Bangladesh, and went on to serve as the captain of the Indian ODI team from 2007 to 2016. He debuted as a test player against Sri Lanka on 2nd December 2005 and led the team in test cricket from 2008 to 2014. Known for his aggressive playing style, he is revered as one of the best finishers in the limited over format of the game. He is also one of the most successful Indian captains and holds a number of records for his captaincy. Notably, the Indian team became the number one test team in 2009 under his captaincy. He also led the Indian team to win the 2007 ICC World T20 and the 2013 ICC Champions Trophy. While his achievements in the IPL format often get overshadowed by his international records, he also helped his team, Chennai Super Kings, win IPL twice in 2010 and 2011. It was revealed in his biopic that MS Dhoni had been in a relationship with a girl named Priyanka Jha during 2002. It was an intense, but short-lived affair as she succumbed to injuries from a car accident the same year. Dhoni, who had been traveling with the India team at that time, learned about the incident much later and was emotionally devastated. It took him almost a year to get back on track for his professional career. Dhoni started dating Sakshi Singh Rawat in 2008 after they met at Taj Bengal, where she worked as an intern after completing her graduation in hotel management from the Institute of Hotel Management, Aurangabad. Incidentally, the two knew each other during their childhood years as their fathers were colleagues at MECON and they both attended the same school, even though she was 7 years younger to him. The two dated for 2 years and got married on July 4, 2010, one day after they got engaged. The couple gave birth to a baby girl named Ziva on February 6, 2015. After he won the Cricket World Cup in 2011, film director Neeraj Pandey decided to make a biopic on his life and achievements. The film, MS Dhoni, The Untold Story, was released on September 30, 2016.